China's Shandong province is holding its annual International Confucius Cultural Festival to celebrate the 2,565th anniversary of the ancient philosopher's birth. The Confucius Prize for Literacy, aimed at rural adults and out-of-school youth, was awarded to projects from Algeria, South Africa, and Spain.